What's up, guys? Welcome back to All G's React, and I am joined by the one, the only
APO Reactions. What's good, y'all?
Yeah, there we go. I didn't tell him to do that. I was gonna see if he's gonna catch on.
Yeah, he was seeing if I would do it.
So, we're here. Some of y'all know I've been talking about joint reactions for a while. APO stepped up to the plate. Don't forget, you can still get in on this. This is what we're going to be doing if you want to, because I'm done trying to be a solo reactor. I want other people in here.
Man, it seems like it'd be more fun with more people in here.
To me, I would love to have a whole room of people
just
in here.
Like three, four people. And,
yeah, just kicking it back and forth and just talking about it, you know? To me, that's what I would want.
That sounds fun.
We're going to work on it, though. We'll get some more people in here, you know? We'll get some more reactors in here and get this going. But we're going to start with our one and only Chris Calico featuring Rich with Foolish.
I'm excited for this. Right? I haven't heard this yet. Let's go.
All right. So let's go ahead and jump on into this video.
Apocalypse
Now.
Looks like they're watching a movie.
I would love to have a screening room like that.
Me too.
Stuff dark.
Facts.
All we need is a cameraman, some war memorabilia, some camo. Let's do it. With it? I'm with it, bro. Let's get focused.
Yeah. Show me a million times.
Days up and down, I feel like I could turn it up. Picking myself off the floor, I was cold on these hoes, now I'm burning up. Trying to put them days behind me.
You can't find me, I'm addicted to what y'all think. Digging the comments.
Oh,
that's nasty.
Why I don't come out the house.
Real shit come out. Okay, okay.
It's like I don't know how to act. I'm back and packing a gun. Slap me a second to slap him back and now I gotta run.
Did you hear that? Yo, he said after he threw up, did you hear what he said? He's like, real shit come out the mouth. That's a bar.
Yeah,
that's not just a visual bar, but that's a bar.
That's how you play off the visuals with your bars,
dude,
bro. That's how you do it.
That was epic.
Poor cameraman. Taking him. And he's sitting there shooting a bow and arrow. Bro,
what's up?
See this break? See that? See them transitions he's doing? From the rapping, singing.
Yeah, he's
just
multi-talented and just...
He's bro, the way he tasked this stuff in, bro. Okay, all right. I'm waiting to see if Ritz is going to kill this.
Ritz is going to kill this. He's going to shred this. I just wanted to say, yo, it's so I don't know if it's just me, when the visuals are this fire and it's like a whole story to a song, it makes like catching like just the lyrics, like certain bars, even ones that stand out, so much more difficult, but it's so much more pleasing to watch and have a story go with the song.
Oh man, I have had to say sorry on reactions because I've gotten so into the actual video. Like I just like zoned straight into the vid and what's going on that the bars are just like passing
literally
me by,
that's
you know
what this
saying?
Video like, is doing right now. Like I know there's bars in here that I'm not catching that I'll probably listen to later on and catch.
Yeah.
But yeah. That's all I wanted to say.
Why is he giving him a rope?
Right?
for a landmine.
They're tying Ritz to the rope. What? Did you see that visual?
Bro, they are clowning on this.
They're just having fun. I respect it.
And this cameraman still shot him.
Right. Somebody get that man a doctor. Oh my god. That was epic. That was awesome, bro.
I love that.
The visuals to the just the song in general was fire. We haven't talked about that beat though. That beat went hard.
Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Yes sir, it did. All right, I'm gonna spill a little bit and then I'll let you go ahead. The basis of the song is just straight acting crazy, and that's why they coupled it with the whole war type vid, you know what I'm saying? Because of the craziness of war and what some of the crazy things you do in war. But it's just basically just talking about getting straight wild. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
I definitely got that vibe out of it. Like, they were just having fun, trying to have fun as well. But
right.
Yeah. I totally got that vibe from that song, for sure.
But I'm happy to see that Chris is back making music, making these bangers.
Right, didn't for the longest time, wasn't there rumors he was leaving Strange Music?
Yeah, it was, and then he, like, re-signed to Strange. Dude, you know, he did a concert and everything.
I was
sad.
I was like, yo, if Chris leaves, I'm gonna cry. Like,
bro.
He's like one
It wouldn't of, seem right. Like, because I remember, because normally whenever they do their press run, I'm always so used to seeing Tech and Chris.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, just seeing Tech and Chris. And then I saw Tech on the Breakfast Club, and I was like, Tech is by itself.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Tech is
like,
always with Chris, man.
Right. I was like, bro, like, what? Well,
so I also heard, I don't know if you follow him on Instagram, but I thought for the longest time he was going through, like, this depression moment in his life, and actually that's right. I think what he was doing, what was happening, that's why he was thinking of leaving, for mental health reasons, right. I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong, and nobody quote me on that, please. I don't want to get like, oh, you're wrong. Like, I don't, yeah.
All right. So, look, man, you guys, leave your comments down below. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Head over to 8PO Reactions and subscribe. Y'all know, hit that subscribe button over here. We're back at it. We're going to stay on it. Okay?
We're here. We got four reactions. Yeah. We actually got three left, actually. But, yeah.
Yeah. And, I mean, as long as YouTube don't mess with me, y'all know I'm going to put the content out for
correct,
you.
All right?
Correct. So, let's get back to it. All right? All G's family. All right. So, your boy, I'm Nixon. Swabber, you don't want to see me take your soy neutral fuego when I'm pissed off. Swabber, El Cuco when the suit coming for the little niggas next to they stripped off. Swabber, any nigga thinking he can act out, treat him like a bitch, but was blacked out. Swabber, for the girls too, so you know. Nunca podemos ser uno, nigga, that's swabber. XR to the AYE, just waiting for a rapper to try me.